The Track Motorcars of Ontario excursion of 2011 set out from North Bay and over 2 days rumbled north and west past lakes, forests and farmlands on Ontario Northland Railway to Cochrane. At Cochrane, the convoy turned back and returned to North Bay. The excursion covered 540 miles in 4 days.